Star Date. Time to go on a date with the famous, the hottest, the most popular K-pop stars right here on Sound K Star Date. And tonight we have a hot rookie boy group in our studio who already has a lot of overseas fans. It's Demion! 안녕하세요!
안녕하세요!
인사드리겠습니다.
Hey! Come on, Demion! 안녕하세요, Demion입니다!
Wow! 네, 반갑습니다. Nice to meet you guys.
Nice to meet you too.
한 번씩 돌아가면서 한 분씩 인사 부탁드릴게요.
Yeah, maybe I'll go first. Hi, right. My name is Nakun of Demion and I'm the second oldest.
Second oldest. So who's the oldest?
I mean, they're the same
age, right? But his birthday is earlier.
So. Oh, really? 왕구네요, 왕구.
그럼 제일 나이가 많으신 윤 씨 인사 부탁드릴게요.
데미안에서 리더를 맡고 있는 윤이라고 합니다.
반갑습니다. 다음 분.
아, 네, 그리고 중간다리대 상범이라고 합니다. 안녕하세요.
Hi, 반갑습니다. Hello.
네, 데미안에서 메인 보컬 맡고 있는 써니라고 합니다.
반갑습니다.
네, 안녕하세요. 팀에서 막내인 혜근입니다.
아, 반갑습니다. Nice to have you all in our studio. As I said, these are hot rookie boy group. They have a lot of fans already. We have a lot of messages already.
Wow.
I'm sure it hasn't been that long since their debut, so I'm just gonna ask them how long it has been. 요즘 핫한 신인으로 떠오르고 있는 데미언. 데뷔한 지는 얼마나 되셨죠?
이제 데뷔한 지는 한 달 정도 됐죠.
한 달.
따끈따끈하죠.
따끈따끈. They're a hot fresh group.
Yes.
And there's two members here who can speak fluent English, Sangbam and Nakun.
Yes. We actually were here. We were here before,
we were here
right?
This like morning.
Today.
Yeah.
A few hours ago, we were here, like sitting right there and right there.
Oh, wow. So how does it feel coming to Arirang twice on one day?
It's good. We can come thrice if
oh,
we can.
Really?
Yes, of course.
It feels like our second home.
Yeah.
Oh,
like
really?
Home.
Well, you guys home. Can sleep in the studio. We'll just leave afterwards. Right. Yes. So these guys are actually doing a corner on a different program here at Arirang Radio, so do check it out. It's on Mondays, apparently.
Yeah.
I'm just going to ask these guys how they speak English so well. Maybe we just start with Sangbom.
Actually, I stayed in the Philippines for 4 years. And
wow.
Yeah, I kind of graduated high school third year, and I came back here, and yeah, that's probably much it.
Wow, I'm always amazed that these guys speak English so well, because 4 years isn't a long time.
Yeah, it's not a long time, but I just like to, like, I don't know, I tried a lot to speak fluent English.
I think you didn't have much Korean friends at the time.
Oh, right.
Yes,
that helps. Yeah, that helps.
That really helps.
So what about you, Dakun?
I stayed in Sydney, Australia for about 10 years.
Wow.
Ah, wow. Sydney, Aussie.
Aussies.
The only Australians know that. They're like,
really?
What are they talking about?
What is that?
Like their cheer up song.
Oh, really?
Yeah. 호주 사람들만 하는 거예요. 다 이해를 못하는데. 어디.
어이.
That's weird. And cool at the same time.
It's weird because I knew you would ask me that.
Oh, really? Oh, so wow. Funny. So how long have you lived in Australia?
About 10 years, but I came back to Korea like every year for the holidays.
All right.
Yeah, so altogether about 10 years.
Okay. Altogether about 10 years. Yeah. Where did you say?
In Sydney.
In Sydney. Oh, me too.
Really?
You went to high school in Sydney?
Yeah, high school and primary school.
Which high school?
It's not there anymore. The school closed
it's
down,
gone.
But
it's
I went to
it's gone,
gone. It's gone.
Yeah, it's gone. But the school's name was Sydney Adventist College in Strathfield.
Oh, I think I know that school.
Ooh. You do?
Yeah, oh, obviously we know
that's
Strathfield,
weird because
right?
No one knows our school.
Okay, this is weird. This is around
oh, I probably know. Okay, yeah. I've been living in Sydney since I was 8.
Strathfield?
Oh.
Mm-hmm. I've been that's living cool. in Strathfield, the area where you went to school in, for about 2 years.
Oh.
Mm. Until I came to Korea, of course. Oh. But anyways, we're probably boring everybody else talking
yes,
about Sydney.
Yes, please,
right
please.
Now. Yeah, let's talk about something else. I know these guys, you probably know these guys already, SoundKid listeners, but please send in loads of messages cheering these guys on. It's already been like a month since their debut. So please send loads of messages. And now I think I will ask them this question. You know, these days when we talk about idol groups, there's a member who is in charge of something, you know, whether it's like visual, yes. whether it's the vocal, something like that.
We have visual right here.
So I'm going to ask them what they are basically in charge of. 요즘에 아이돌 그룹들이 이렇게 오시면 다들 이렇게 인사를 하시면서 이렇게 말을 하세요. 뭐 뭐를 맡고 있는 누굽니다.
그렇죠.
이런 식으로.
좋아해.
네, 데미언도 그런 게 있나요?
네, 있죠.
당연하죠. 네. 오. 처음부터 네, 저쪽부터 쭉 할까요?
네. 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 네, 저는 팀에서 눈과 속눈썹.
네, 눈이 제일 이고요.
아, 눈이 산눈 맞고 있네요. 아, 네.
그리고 속눈썹이 제일 긴 팀에서 막내 해근입니다.
눈이 예뻐요.
띄워주세요. 빨리.
Pretty eyes, pretty eyes.
Right, so Haegun in charge of the eyes, the beautiful eyes, and the eyelashes. Right, interesting.
Okay.
And Akun?
저는 팀에서 엄마와 신인 개발팀을 맡고
있습니다. Nakun is the mother of the team. And also he basically has an eye for the newcomers.
Yes.
Wow.
아, 네. 그리고 저는 중간다리와 MC를 맡고 있습니다. 딱 이렇게 자리가 맞는 것 같아요. MC 자리가. 여기 앉아있는 게 맞는 것 같네요.
상범 in charge of MC.
Yeah, MC.
말이 많아요.
아,
말을 재밌게 해요.
Very talkative. That's good. You have to be talkative on radio.
Yes.
네, 윤 씨는요?
네, 저는 대면에서
비주얼.
비주얼을
맡고 자기 입으로 말하기가 힘든데. 이게 원래 자기 입으로는 안 했었거든요.
저는 순간 윤 씨가 나이를 맡고 있는
괜찮은데요?
아우치!
아우치! No, no, no. It's the visual of the group. 그리고 선 씨는요?
네, 저는 대면에서 아름다운 목소리, 메인 보컬을 맡고 있습니다.
선 is the main vocalist of the group. He has the beautiful voice. Of the group, right? Interesting, interesting. I actually heard that one of the members here also composed songs as well. I wonder who that is. 데미온에서 작곡을 잘하는 친구도 있다고.
잘한다기보다는 네. 저희 멤버가 이제 다 각자 곡을 쓰려고 혼자 다 공부하고 있거든요.
아.
네, 그래서 공부하는 중이고요. 아직 막 이렇게 전문적으로 잘하진 않고요.
아,
네, 열심히
네.
하고 있습니다.
저랑 이렇게 세 줄 이렇게 세 명은 네네네. 작곡을 한 곡들이 이제 조금 있어요.
한
곡 정도
네.
근데 이제 아직 미완성 곡들이죠.
아, 발표가 안 돼.
네, 그렇죠, 그렇죠.
아, right. So these guys are all studying composing music right now. All the members, but apparently 상범, 윤, 산 have songs they have sort of completed but not released yet.
Yes.
I wonder whether they've, you know, heard each other's songs as well. 그럼 서로 작곡한 곡들 들어보셨나요?
네.
몇 가지 들어봤는데 다 네. 각자 좋아하는 스타일이 완전 다르거든요.
네.
그래서 되게 재밌어요. 뭔가 상범이 같은 경우는
네.
되게
R&B스럽고 네. 약간 통기타를 치거든요. 그래가지고 그런 약간 원스에서 나오는 그런 느낌? 되게 좋아요. 그리고
네네네.
윤 같은 경우는 발라드 스타일이 되게 잘 어울리거든요. 네.
피아노를 잘 쳐가지고
약간 사랑 노래 같은 거를 되게 오글거리는 그런 노래 되게 잘 써요. 달달한 거.
It's from the experience, 네. I think.
own experiences, right? 네.
그리고 저 같은 경우는 자기 자랑인가 이거는?
네.
괜찮아요.
그만해 주세요.
I may be the first one to have like official release experience.
Oh, yeah.
Wow. It's not my song. I wrote a rap part for an Indonesian group.
Yeah, SOS.
Right.
Shout out for
Shout out for SOS.
SOS.
Yeah.
Yeah.
The group.
What's the song title?
It's called Independent Girls.
Yeah, I think so.
Wow.
And I wrote the rap part of the song.
Wow, congratulations.
I feel pretty proud.
Yes, you should.
I should be.
Wow,
yes.
you should be proud.
I mean, no one would say it for me, so I had to
say it. I'm sorry.
Oh, that's sad. But yeah, apparently these guys have very different styles when they write music. We're just talking about that. 상범 apparently goes for the R&B,
yes.
the acoustic guitar mm-hmm. sounds. And it actually sounds a little bit like the original soundtrack of the movie Once, mm-hmm. right?
Yeah.
And Yoon, he writes a lot of ballad songs, a lot of love songs, lovey-dovey songs. Mm-hmm. And 상범 thinks it comes from all experience.
Yes, it is.
네, 상범 씨가 윤 씨의 곡을 듣고 아 이거는 경험에서
네,
나오는
경험에서
곡이다
나왔죠.
이렇게 말씀하셨는데 네, 맞나요? 진짜 경험에서 좀 이렇게 이끌어 쓰시나요?
없지 않아 있지만요.
네,
주로 영화나 드라마 이제 제가 감성이 좀 풍부한 편이라. 이제 그런 쪽에서 많이 영감을 얻죠.
어, 네. 그럼 이런 곡들이 혹시 다 가사도 있는 곡들인가요? 아니면 음악만 지금?
아무래도 가사는 저희가 붙이긴 했지만 조금 아직 그래도 뭐라고 해야 될까 좀 전문적이지가 않으니까 네. 아직 가사도 완성이 됐다고는 힘들
뭐 진심으로 하면 다 괜찮은 거 아니에요?
아니, 가사는 저한테 맡기시는 거예요.
아, 네, 그렇죠.
아, 저한테
맡기 여기 인디펜던스가
아,
있는데.
여기 이미
yeah.
이미 작사가가 있는데. International lyricist.
Wow.
Right. Apparently, Yoon's song, some of it was inspired from real life love stories. But apparently, he's a very sensitive kind. He really likes movies, dramas, so he gets a lot of inspiration from that as well. And I was kind of, you know, going for the, you know, can you sing us a little bit? But apparently the lyrics is not completed yet. But then Nakun here is a international lyricist now. So
I hear sarcasm.
Sarcasm.
Oops. Yeah, basically, the group has him to write all the lyrics now. Well, I kind of am sensing this strong connection in this group. I wonder how these guys met in the first place. Oh, Timo 가 굉장히 끈끈해 보이는데 처음에 어떻게 만나게 되신 건지 되게 궁금해요.
어, 일단 저희가 이제 만난 지는 1년이 조금 넘었는데요.
네.
네, 일단 각자 혜근이 막내 혜근이랑 저는 이 회사에서 거의 처음이죠. 처음부터 같이 있었고요. 한 아~ 3년 정도.
그렇죠.
네. 기억 없는 3년.
네. 이제 네. 그렇게 각자 다른 회사에서 연습하다가 계속 이렇게 상범이, 나쿤이, 태양이 차례로 이렇게 네. 계속 들어왔던 것 같아요.
Oh, there. Right. So basically what happened was these guys met just over a year ago, but Haegun and Yoon was there since the beginning. Apparently they were trainees for 3 years. They really had nothing, you know, set. They were just training day on, day out. And then the other members, one by one, they joined the group and they debuted. So I guess Haegun and Yoon have been the, I guess, the members who have been in training for the longest time. Or maybe not. Somebody might have been training in another company before. Let me ask them about that. 두짠이 혜근 씨랑 윤 씨가 가장 연습생 생활을 오래 한 것 같은데 네. 그럼 다른 분들은 어떻게 들어오시게 된 거죠?
Please spill the beans.
혹시 다른 데서 연습생을
네,
하시나요?
네,
다들 했던 것 같아요. 저도 네. 이제 줌뮤직이라는 이제 그 린 선배님 연습도 있었고
네.
나쿤이 형 같은 경우에는 네, 말씀하시죠.
I was in Jellyfish Entertainment.
Oh, wow.
And I've been there for like 2 years now.
Mm-hmm.
Not now.
No,
2 years.
Now. And there is now.
Now it's my third year of the training.
Right, yeah. right.
So I've been here in this company for about a year.
Year and a half.
So what happened maybe. With the other company? You just left and you auditioned for this company? Or?
I trained with the current group named VIX.
Yeah.
Oh.
There you go.
There you go.
Wow.
Yeah. Wow.
You know, but this happens a lot.
Yeah,
right.
This thing happens. But I do still stay in contact with them.
Yeah, you would if you were training with them.
Yeah.
So they know about your debut now, right?
Of course.
Right. Yeah. And what do they say?
They keep cheering for us. And uh-huh. I still get some like messages from the members of the VIX and mm-hmm. the, what do you say, staff members.
Right, right.
I was fairly in, you know, like...
Close to them?
Close, right. Friendly relationships with the members and the
uh-huh.
staff. So,
uh-huh.
Wow.
Yeah. Yeah.
Oh, didn't understand it. Oh, Haegun이 알았나봐요.
This happens a lot, seriously. Yeah, yeah. I mean, I still talk to my previous company staff as well, you know. It's like family, basically.
Yeah.
And Sangbom was also a trainee for 2 years before he joined.
Yeah, like 2 years, I think.
Right. So everyone's been training for a long, long time. They're probably just waiting for the debut day. I'm going to ask them how it felt. 그럼 다들 이렇게 연습생 생활을 하시면서 데뷔하는 날만 기다리고 계셨을 것 같은데 딱 데뷔 무대에 섰을 때 기분이 어땠나요?
어, 일단 되게 묘했죠. 각자 다 저희끼리 되게 오히려 그날이 되게 말이 없었던 것 같아요. 되게 네, 그래서
생각이 많았죠.
네. 그래서 이 모습이 TV에 나간다고 생각하니까 진짜 그래도 데뷔를 하게 됐구나 라는 그런 설렘과 그런 게 좀 많았죠.
근데 오랜 연습 끝에
네네.
솔직히 그 약간 울먹일 정도는 있을 것 같았어요. 근데 없더라고요. 근데 저희는 뒤늦게 알았는데
네.
혜근이가
네. 막내가 울었어요.
막내가. 몰래.
멤버들은 몰라요. 제가 말 안 해가지고.
우시는 건 네, 아무도 봤어요. 몰랐어요.
제가 사실 그 봤어요. 무대가 끝나고 뒤에 그 주차장에서 혼자 이제 되게 울었거든요, 많이.
네. 근데 왜 눈물이 난 것 같아요?
되게 고생이라고 하기에는 좀 그런데 이제 저희가 이제 데뷔하기 그 과정에 윤영이 이제 사고도 있었고 또 네. 되게 또 기약 없는 이제 연습을 하면서 저희가 되게 슬펐거든요. 아. 그래가지고 좀 많이 그러니까 첫 무대라 되게 많이 감정이 좀 이렇게 올라왔던 것 같아요.
네, right. And actually, what they were talking about was first of all, Yun was saying being on stage, that debut stage, he was filled with all these different thoughts. Obviously, he would have been, and he was thinking, oh my god, this is going out on TV. Finally, we have debuted. And Nakun was saying, you know, it's been a long time, and he thought, you know, people might cry, but it really didn't come to that point. But actually, for the youngest member of the group, Haegun, apparently after the stage performance, he did cry. And he did sort of mention about Yoon having an accident, but I think we'll talk a little bit more about that after we check out a song by Demion right now. Mm-hmm. But before that song, I have a quiz for all you guys listening to Sound K right now. Ooh. The quiz, obviously, the prize is going to be Demion's autograph CD.
Wow, that's good.
Right, so here is the question. What is the name of the member who is the oldest in the group and also the leader of the group? What's the name of the member who is the oldest and also the leader of this group? Do leave your answers on our website at www.arirangradio.com/soundk. And let's check out the song by Demion called Roller Coaster. You're listening to Sound K with me, DJ Sean on Arirang Radio. And this is our Monday Corner, Stardate with Demion in our studio. That song we just played for you was a song by Demion called Roller Coaster.
Roller Coaster.
Yes. Right. Wow. And we did have a quiz for you just before that song went out. And the question was, what's the name of the member who is the oldest in the group and also the leader of this group? Do leave us your answers on our Sound K message board for your chance to win Demion's autographed CD. And when you do write your answers, remember to, you know, title it something like Demion's Quiz so we know what you're talking about. Right, and before that song went out, we were talking about this accident these guys had. Ooh, let's talk a little bit about that. Yes. 네, 노래 나가기 이전에 혜근 씨가 윤 씨가 사고가 났었다고.
아, 네네네네.
네, 어떤 사고인가요?
네, 일단 제가 뮤직비디오 때 네. 패러글라이딩 씬이 있었거든요.
네네네.
네, 근데 이제 그 패러글라이딩 씬 마지막에서 이제 추락하는 사고가 있었거든요. 네,
그 헬리콥터 아~ 그 뭐라지 헬리캠이 이제 오다가 그 줄에 걸려가지고 추락을 저희가 저랑 나쿤이 형 위에서 봤거든요. 저희가 같이 패러글라이딩 하고 있었는데 떨어지고 추락하는 게 네, 그 보여가지고
발 밑으로 보였죠.
그럼 많이 다치신 거예요?
한 3개월 정도 이제 나뭇가지가 입 안으로 관통을 해서요.
어머!
네, 완전히 거기서 쓰러지고 피 흘리고 이제 막내 두 명이서 태양이랑 이제 혜근이가 막 네. 달려왔거든요.
네네네.
근데 거기서까지는 기억이 잘 나는데
그 뒤로는?
네, 그 깨나보니 좀 병원이더라고요.
Oh, 네. Wow, that was a huge accident that happened to Yoon during their music video filming. They were paragliding. Apparently, Yoon was paragliding with Sangbom, Nakun for this paragliding scene. What happened was it got caught in some branches, is that right? And then, yes, basically he fell and one of the branches actually went right through his cheek. Oh, so he does remember sort of that happening, but then afterwards when he woke up, it turns out he was in the hospital 3 months, which is a long time. Wow, it must have felt like forever, seriously. And music video filming, that means, you know, they were ready to come out. Wow. Yeah. 그럼 뮤직비디오를 촬영하다가 부상을 당하신 거면 곧 데뷔를 할 거였는데
그렇죠.
사고가 난 거네요.
네.
기분이 되게 안 좋으셨을 네, 그렇죠. 것 같아요.
저 같은 경우는요, 제가 제일 마지막에 합류를 하게 됐어요.
네네네.
그러니까 제가 1월 달에 합류를 같이 하게 됐는데 4월 달에 뮤직비디오를 촬영을 했거든요.
네.
아무래도 마지막에 합류를 해서 적응하기도 되게 바쁜 시기였어요. 저 같은 경우는요. 그러던 찰나에 리더 형의 사고도 일어나고 전 되게 정신이 하나도 없었던 것 같아요. 적응하기도 벅차고 노래랑 안무도 하기도 벅찬 순간에 이제 사고까지 터져버리니 그 뒤에 스케줄이 어떻게 될지 아무것도 모르는 상황이었었거든요.
네네네.
그러다 보니까 되게 혼란스러움이 되게 많았던 것 같아요. 그래서
네. Right. So Sun says basically he was the last to join this group. He joined in January and it was in April that they started filming the music video and he was still kind of adapting to everything. He wasn't like fully into everything, you know, the choreography, the music and everything. And on top of that, there was this huge accident and there was no set schedules either. So it was pretty much chaotic for all the rest of the members. I wonder what the members did for that 3 months then.
그러면 그 후에 윤 씨가 병원에서 네. 3개월 동안 지내는 네. 동안에 다른 멤버분들은 뭐를 하신 거예요?
네, 저희가 이제 회복될 때까지 네. 계속 기다렸죠.
그냥
그리고 제 네. 병문안을 계속 왔어요.
네, 무작정 아. 이제 돌아가면서 이제 형이 심심해하니까 하면서 오늘은 자 오늘은 태양이 오늘 선 가자 그다음 오늘
시켜 먹었죠 제가.
근데 되게 많이 부려 먹었어요. 네. 저희를
우유 좀 사가지고
다리는 네. 다 나았는데
못 걷는다고
아파 아파 아파.
뭐 다리도 다치신 거예요?
네, 다리도 이제 떨어질 때 이제 다리도 두 네. 다리로 이제 부딪히는 바람에 한 달 정도는 네, 걸어 다닐 수 없었거든요.
몰래 그 걸어 다니더라고요.
화장실 가더라고요.
몰래 멤버들 몰래. Right, so what happened during the 3 months that Yoon was in hospital? Well, these guys were visiting him a lot, and they were just, you know, helping him out with everything. Apparently, Yoon requested a lot from these guys,
man,
asking for various things. Apparently, he hurt his leg as well, but that was kind of healed after a month. But he pretended. to be, you know, still
move.
In pain, right? Cannot move, yeah. asking the members. Wow, that is quite a story, I have to say. Mm-hmm. On top of that, there was a fire in your dorms as well. What happened there?
Oh my god!
막내 혜근 씨가 되어
네.
아, 저희가 이제 연습실에 있는데요. 이제 회사에서 전화가 와가지고 갑자기 숙소에 불이 났다고.
어머!
근데 알고 봤더니 저희가 이제 숙소... 숙소를 회사를 네. 위해 그 숙소가 저희가 있거든요.
네네네.
이제 1층에서 이제 누전 사고로
어머
그 화재가 났고 저희가 이제
돌아왔는데 네. 그 뭐랄까 문을 열었더니 이제 까만색 네. 연기밖에 없고
장난이 아니야. 손바닥 정말로
나 있고 막.
What happened was, while these guys were all at the practice rooms, their dorm was on fire. Yes, apparently there was a spark happened, and yes, basically by the time they went back to the dorms, it was filled with dark smoke. The electricity had gone out as well, so they had to live with candles for quite some time.
I'm scary.
Why are you scary? You're scared.
A lot of the members apparently had to go back home, but too bad for Sun because he lives very, very far in 땅끝마을. Which is like way down there, like the end of Korea.
Yeah.
Right. We have a lot of questions coming in from our listeners right now. Let's do a couple before we hear a live song tonight. Ooh. 네, 라이브 곡 듣기 전에 저희 청취자 여러분들에게서 온 메시지 몇 개 읽어보도록 할게요.
감사합니다. 정말 감사해요.
Thank you. Light07 from Indonesia says, Hi, I'm Titik from Jakarta, Indonesia. I have some questions. Does any of you have any cute or funny nicknames? 네, Light07이라는 분이 인도네시아에서 보내주셨어요.
네, 네, 네.
귀여운 별명이 있는 멤버가 있는지 궁금하대요.
I reckon Sangbum gets a nickname every week.
Every week?
Yeah.
Why
every
is
week.
That?
It's because of the other radio show that we do every week.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Every Monday, 1 p.m. Yeah.
but the point is that he nicknames himself.
Yes. Oh, really?
Like
oh,
so Bunny, last week Bunny Bomb?
Bunny Bomb. I was wearing a rabbit thing.
For the Halloween?
Yeah, it was for the Halloween. And
was that
bum.
Today? No, that's not
no,
today.
No, that was last week, right?
Yeah.
Okay, what's
and
today's?
Today was like, I was wearing the PJ.
Oh, chopa. Pajamas.
Yeah, the,
chopa.
Yeah, chopa bum. So it was chopa bum.
Right. Actually, we have a message for you, Sangbum, from Makim135 from USA. Hello, Damian and DJ Sean. Earlier today, Sangbum was wearing some cute pajamas
yeah,
to
exactly.
Arirang Radio.
<That one>.
Right.
Yes.
I was wondering if the members, for the rest of the members as well, members like animation, because Sangbum was wearing pajamas with certain kind of animation character, and I thought it was very cute. Right. 네, 메이킴135라는 분이 미국에서 보내셨어요. 오늘 상범씨가 파자마를 입고 아리랑 스튜디오에 네. 오셨다고. 근데 파자마를 보니까 거기 캐릭터가 막 그려져 있었대요. 네. 그래서 혹시 다른 멤버분들도 캐릭터 좋아하시는지
그 주인이 누구였죠?
사실 잠옷 주인이 네. 따로 잠옷 있어요.
잠옷 써, 써, 써.
네, 제 겁니다. 제가 특별히 빌려드렸어요. 네.
아. 태훈이 애니메이션을 되게 좋아해요. 네. 네.
아기자기예요, 되게 의외로.
그럼 네. 제일 좋아하는 캐릭터도 있어요?
저는 되게
많이
다양한 좋아하죠. 장르를 되게 좋아해요. 액션도 좋아하고요. 이렇게 멜로 같은 것도 되게 좋아하고. 그래서 딱히 이렇게 특정한 캐릭터를 좋아하기보다는요.
다.
두루두루 네. 많이 좋아하는 편이에요.
Right. Apparently the owner of those pair of pajamas is right here right now. His son. Apparently he really likes characters, animation. He likes all kinds of genres, you know, action, like a little bit of the, you know, the soft and lovey-dovey types as well. And I had to ask, so your favorite character? And he said he likes too many to mention. And before we do any more questions, I think we should check out a song by life. Them tonight.
Wow.
They're going to sing us their brand new song called Callback, Ask Her Out. I'm just going to ask whether they're ready and we'll go ahead with the live session. 네, 라이브로 오늘 고백 들려주신다고요.
고백해.
고백해. Oh, Ask Her Out. 바로 들어봐도 될까요?
네, 네 준비됐습니다.
Alright, here it is. Go back here by Demion in our studio.
가서 고백해 네가 좋아한다고 바람만 준다면 뭐든 한다고 정말 미친 것 같다고 그녀에게 말야 가서 고백해 네가 좋아한다고 바다만 준다면 뭐든 한다고 정말 미친 것 같다고 그녀에게 말야 답답해 보는 내가 너무 지루했어 한마디 조언 좀 안 해줄 거는 못 참겠어 그냥 일단 던져 만나고 싶다고 넌 충분히 멋져 오늘 좀 된다고
모르겠어 아무 말도 못하겠어 사랑한다 말하면 넘치겠지
네가 좋아한다고 바다만 준다면 뭐든 한다고 정말 미친 것 같다고 그녀에게 만약 늦으면 뺏길지 몰라 기회 있을 때 그댈 잡으라고 누가 제가 면 어쩔래 빨리 고백해
네가 요즘 항상 입에 달고 살던 그 말들 그대로 가서 전에 나한테 터놓던 대로 눈이 너무 부셔 눈 멀 것 같다고 여지껏 살며 처음 느껴본다고
모르겠어 아무 말도 못하겠어 사랑한다 말하면 도망치겠지
백해 네가 좋아한다고 바다만 준다면 뭐든 한다고 정말 미친 것 같다고 그녀에게 말야 늦으면 뺏길지 몰라 기회 있을 때 그댈 잡으라고 누가 제가 면 어쩔래 빨리 고백해 사랑하는 게 뭐가 창피해 좋다고 하면 고마워할걸
yeah. 내가 다 널 위해서 그런 거 알잖아 너도 일단 집 앞으로 가서 불러내라고 뭐 아니라고 울지 마 확률은 bam bam 오늘이 bam bam 전에 가서 고백
가서 고백해 네가 좋아한다고 바다만 준다면 뭐든 한다고 정말 미친 것 같다고 그녀에게 말야
I love you
Thank you
Wow
I love you
Wow
Wow. Well, it was live in our studio, 고백해, Ask Her Out by Demion. You're listening to Sound K with me, DJ Shannon, Arirang Radio. This is our Monday Corner Star Date. And basically what that song is about, it's like coaching some guy how to confess, basically. Yep. I'm going to ask them, you know, whether they have any know-hows, any tips, or, you know, what type they are, whether they're the type to actually really approach a girl and, you know, ask her out straight there, or, you know, someone who approaches really slowly, you know, taking the time. Ooh. 네, 고백해 이 곡을 들어보니 코치를 하는 내용이에요. 그쵸?
네네네.
가서 이렇게 얘기해. 어떤 스타일이세요? 일단 돌직구 스타일, 자기도 고백할 때, 아니면 천천히 좀 다가가는 스타일?
멤버들마다 다른 것 같아요. 되게.
태양 씨는 어떤가요?
네. 네, 저 같은 경우는요, 되게 상대방을 천천히 알아가는 천천히. 그런 스타일인데, 그래서 이제 성격을 되게 많이 보는 스타일인데요. 그래서 이제 맞으면은 이렇게.
천천히 보다 좀 맞는다 하면 네. 혹시 약간 노하우도 있어요? 그런 고백을 할 때, 아, 이 여자다 했을 때?
되게 제가 노래를 불러주는 걸 되게 좋아해요. 네.
아, 좋겠다 그 여자.
노래를 어려서부터 이렇게 자주 하고 좋아하고 따라 부르고 그래가지고요. 네. 사랑 노래 같은 거 이렇게 하면은 이제
That's sweet. So Sun is the type who approaches the girl slowly, basically. He takes the time to get to know her personality. And when he feels that she is the one, basically what he does is he likes singing to other people, so he'll serenade her. Oh, that's so cute. Maybe we should listen to this song right now. 그러면 Sun 씨가 저희 사운드계 청취자 여러분들을 위해서 살짝 고백을 하는 그런
뭐 레퍼토리 있지 않나요? 네.
그런 느낌으로
갑자기 그러니까 네.
달달한 거 불러도
달달한 거요?
스윗 스윗한 거
달달한 거
네
오 에코 걸렸어요.
느낌이 되게 이상한데요.
날 녹여줘 빨리.
조심스럽게 얘기할래요. 용기 내볼래요. 나 오늘부터 그대를 사랑해도 될까요?
와! Wow.
Wow. I love you.
I love you. right about now, I think we should have another question. This is for your chance to win Demion's autograph CD. Ooh. Second question. How long has it been since Demion debuted? How long has it been? Number 1. 1 month.
1 month.
Number 2. 2 months.
2 months.
Number 3. How many months?
3 months.
3 months. Right. Leave us your answers on our website at www.arirangradio.com/soundk for your chance to win Demion's autograph CD. And do keep the title something like Demion's quiz. Right. And we have some more messages coming in. Let's see. Maya 91 from the Netherlands. 네덜란드에서 메이아 씨가 다들 너무 귀여워요. You guys are so cute. Are you guys aware of your 막내 acting cute for the camera and drawing attention to him all the time?
Watch it.
그리고 아시고 계신지 지금 막내 혜군 씨가 카메라를 보면서 아주 귀엽게 네, 사람들을 끌어들이고 있다는데 that was for you guys as well. 네.
막내가 카메라를 좋아해요.
He likes the camera, Maya from Netherlands. And Herin 0819 from Malaysia this time. Herin 씨가 말레이시아에서 보내주셨어요. Wow, this is why I like you guys. You guys singing live sounds really, really good. Two thumbs up. 네, 이래서 데미언이 좋아요. 라이브 너무 좋아요. 이렇게 보내주셨어요.
감사합니다.
Thank you.
감사합니다.
Furly 29 from the Philippines says, 투 상범. Hello, 상범. Can you still speak Tagalog?
고무스타. 고무스타가. That's pretty much it.
What, is that a hello?
Kumusta means like how are you, and yeah, Malkita means I love you.
He can't speak fluent Tagalog, but he sings in Tagalog.
Really?
I did actually.
Oh, we have to listen to some of that. Okay.
Put me some echo.
We need to listen to some of that.
Actually, I'm the rapper, but yeah, I'm going to do this. Is it on? Okay.
Wow.
나긴 이 가왕 나 사이 싶고 안부할 걸 알바랐어요 다행히 가을라만 안 입히긴 가히 사오라스나 바툴는 걸 오케이 that's it
메인 보이스 빌받았어
oh, thank you I got a feel like that
wow why are you the rapper?
yeah why am I rapper please?
네, 이렇게 노래 잘하는 래퍼가
저 보컬하고 싶은데
alright Sierra88 from USA says hey everyone question to Demion Who is the most romantic member?
Romantic member.
시에라 씨가 미국에서 보내주셨어요. 질문이 있는데요. 가장 로맨틱한 멤버는 누군가요?
나쿤이 형인 것 같아요. 나쿤이 형이 되게 저희 멤버 중에 되게 세심하거든요.
네. Really?
요즘 밀고 있는 이미지. 네.
야, 요즘 밀고 있는
네, 라디오에서 네. 계속 그 로맨틱한 이미지 자꾸 밀더라고요.
네. He's pushing for the romantic image right now. Well, because your new song is about, you know, making that confession. How would you romantic romantically confess to a girl?
I said it earlier, but I like to have like casual proposals, but I like to enjoy the period before the actual proposal.
Oh.
In Korea, they call it some. Something.
Oh, right.
Yeah, like, yeah, yeah, yeah.
It's right. like an abbreviation for something, like something right. in between.
Something's
something
going
in between
on.
Us. Right.
Something. Mm-hmm.
And there's a corner in Kegu Concert called Dugun Dugun. And I think, I think they, yes. They show the. That
that's a song. That's the BGM. Yeah, background music.
그런 something이라는 그런. 연애 기간이라고 하기에는 그런 분위기를 되게 잘 표현하는데 그런 되게 뭔가 좋잖아요. 그 그런 설레임.
끈적끈적 그렇죠. 네. The moment before you confess, you like then, that.
그쵸. And then 그러다가 이제 누군가도 모르게 사귀고 있는 거죠. 자연스럽게.
So the girl kind of doesn't know that you guys are going out. It's like naturally,
naturally
becomes, you yeah. become a couple. Wow. You know, some girls actually don't like that.
Oh, they want the real proposal, right?
They, yeah. yeah.
They I would have that thing. In mind.
Please note that. Okay.
Right. right. And Sarah also asks, who is the most cutest member? 네, 이분이 또 질문 하나 더 보내주셨는데 wow. 가장 귀여운 멤버는?
귀여운 멤버는 상범이형 같은데요.
Really?
Oh,
근데 사실
really?
상범이형이 귀여운 것도 있지만 네. 약간 그 목소리 그 세 단어로 섹시하게 하는
거예요?
아 해야 돼요.
그거 어, 네, 보여주세요.
여러분 궁금하시죠?
또 해야 돼.
이게 사실 이거 귀여운 게 it's not a cute thing. It's the, I did this
it's
before.
Sexy.
Sexy.
It's sexy.
Thing.
Right.
He likes it. I don't yeah. know why. But he likes it. I don't like it. 뭐였죠?
Perfectly. Absolutely.
아, okay. Okay. Perfectly. Absolutely. Exactly.
Wow. oh my god.
Why do you like this? I don't know why, please.
Oh wow. right. Ellen Ale from Romania says to Sangbam, "Oh wow, you sing good. You make me fall in love with
oh,
you."
Oh, thank you.
Oh, 네. 사랑에 빠지셨대요, 상범 씨랑. All right. Toluka, 123 from Finland this time.
Finland.
Hi, Demion. I'm Sella from Finland. I want to say I'm really happy for your debut. I like your song so much. And I'm also really happy that Nakun Oppa and Sangbom Oppa are on Arirang Radio every Monday. I get up at 5:50 a.m.
5:50 a.m.
Wow,
dedication.
dedication.
Mm-hmm. Wow.
I also wanted to ask if you're planning to perform in other countries, maybe in Finland someday.
We would love to.
We would love to go overseas.
Any plans?
Please call us.
No plans yet, but I think our company is actually planning something, but yeah. we are not quite
sure.
ready to tell.
Oh, yeah. okay. At least there's plans yes. for something. Yep. All right. Let's see this. Oh, another question from Elena L. from Romania. Romania에서 wow. Elena 씨가
Romania.
루마니아에서 wow. 커버 이런 걸 많이 하셨나 봐요. 댄스
네네.
커버 이런 거.
네, 저희가 네, 네. 그런 거. 댄스 커버를 거의 한 몇 개를 했죠? 한 6개?
네, 형 8개죠, 8개.
네, 사실 8개? 네, 제가 이제 춤을 따고 이제 댄스 커버를 하고 그리고 나쿤 형이 편집을 하고 뭐 이런 식으로 해서 저희 다 자작으로 네, 되게
네.
남은 멤버들이 이제
카메라
핸드폰 네. 카메라로 찍어.
네. 그냥 카메라 감독 그리고 뭐 네. 아이디어 감독 그리고 뭐
장소 섭외.
와. Yes, they've been doing a lot of dance covers. You know, Sangbom would you know copy the choreography, Nakun would like you know put it all together, the clip, and everybody, all the other members too, they'll do their own roles, like you know getting the. area, the situation, how should I put it? The place where they're going to film it, right?
Location.
And then, yeah, location. So all the members do all this, and your question is, will there be more?
Actually, we were kind of like a sick of our cover.
we're planning something different, other than dancing.
Our own thing.
It's a part of a promotion video, but it wouldn't be dancing.
But it would be better. It could be something different. It must be. It's like a rhyme joke. Okay.
Right. Hey, it's Shandy from USA this time. You know this person?
Oh, yeah.
Quite familiar. Yeah.
Hi, Shandy.
She likes to spam the message board.
Oh, wow. All right, Shandy. Right. It says, hey, guys, I'm happy to see you all on radio show again. I have a question. Where in the world do each of you want to go if you had the time to travel?
Oh.
네, 샨디 씨가 미국에서 보내주셨어요. 만약에 시간이 있다면, 여행을 갈 시간이 있다면, 어느 나라에 가고 싶으신지?
뭐, 막내 혜근 씨는 어디로 가고 싶은지?
호주로 한번 가보고 싶어요.
아~
오스트레일리아.
It's a nice Australia. Place.
Yeah. 이유는?
저희 고모가 살아서 저도 잠깐 놀러 갔었거든요.
네.
아직 영어를 잘 못해요, 근데.
잘 알아들으시잖아요.
네, 그래서 호주에 꼭 가보고 싶습니다.
Apparently, Hagen's aunt lives there, so yeah, he'd love to go to Australia. 네, 다른 분들은요? 네.
저는,
전 씨. 저 같은 경우는 집을 가고 싶어요.
뭐니까.
집이, 그죠.
해외여행
제일 멀어요.
제일 멀어서 한번 가는데 거의 해외여행 수준.
얼마나 걸려요?
평균 갈 때 한 5시간에서 6시간.
아, 뉴욕 정도 가는 거리죠. 그 정도 걸리는 것 같은데요. 네.
Right, son would like to go home. He has no time to go home. It's very far. It takes about 5-6 hours to go home. So yeah. 네. 그럼 윤 씨는요?
아, 저는 영국에 한번 가보고 싶어요.
축구를 되게 좋아하나요?
유럽.
유럽. 유럽.
네, 축구도 좋아하고 일단 건물들이 되게 예쁜 것 같아요. 사진으로만 봤는데 가서 사진도 많이 찍고 제가 셀카 찍는 걸 되게 좋아하거든요.
Too much. Too much.
Right. Too much.
한번 가보고 싶습니다.
Right. So we're talking about Yoon. He loved to go to UK, just Europe. Apparently, he's a big fan of football, soccer. He also really likes the architecture there, and he likes taking photos. A lot of self cameras.
Self cameras.
Too much. Too much.
A little bit too much of that. Right. One more question from Rose3 Ina from Singapore. 네, 싱가포르에서 로즈3이나 씨가 보내줬어요. What memories do you miss the most before debut as compared to now? 지금 데뷔 이전과 비교했을 때 가장 기억에 남는 그런 그리운 것이 있다면?
뭔가 친구들이랑 그 뭐냐 같이 이렇게 길가에서 나가 놀고 이런 것들이 되게 그런 것 같아요. Like I miss friends, like meeting.
집밥이 그립습니다.
집밥이 진짜 그립습니다.
엄마,
mother's cooking.
mother's cooking.
mother's cooking. It's just spending time with friends, right? Yeah. Right. I see. Well, I'm sure these guys have a lot up their sleeve that we could not see during the show tonight, but I'm sure they're going to show us a lot. Maybe I should ask them what they think is a strong point, the attractive qualities, their, you know, survival techniques out there in the K-pop world. Right. 이번에 사실 가요계에서 굉장히 많은 분들이 컴백을 하셨어요.
그렇죠.
데미온은 다른 아이돌과 이런 게 다르다. 네, 뭐 차별점이 있다면?
저희는 뭐 차별점이 아리랑이죠.
아리랑을 사랑합니다. 네,
아리랑
저희,
라디오.
네, 그게 저희 차별점, 네, 크나큰 차별점이죠.
Alright, their strong point is 아리랑 라디오. you know, 아리랑 라디오, yes, that can be actually a very strong point because there isn't a lot of people who speak fluent English out there. So, you know, using your fluent English, Sangbom and Nakun, why don't you give a little, you know, a message to your fans out there?
Okay. I love you guys, and I hope you guys listen to us every week. Okay? That's pretty much it. Yeah.
They actually do, and it's quite amazing how they leave messages on the message board or the radio.
We really love it.
Yeah. They actually had quite a lot of the papers printed out with the messages they sent us. And
we asked them to spam.
Yeah. It was like too much to read on the actual show, so we take them home and read it to ourselves, and we really appreciate it.
We love it.
Wow. And before I gave you two quizzes, I'm going to recap them right now for you guys for your chance to win Demion's autograph CD tonight. First question was, what is the name of the leader of this group?
He is also
the oldest of the group. What is the name of the member who is the oldest and also the leader? That's question one. Question two, how long has it been since Demion debuted? And this is a multiple choice question. Yes. Number one, 1 month. Number two, 2 months. Number three, 3 months. And that brings us to the end of our program tonight. Unfortunately.
Aww.
And the answer to tonight's quiz is number two, Ajax. Tonight's program was made possible by our producer, Victoria Jung, engineer, Jonghan, writer, Mina Kim, Dayeon Kim, and myself, your host, Chiyeon. I'm going to leave you with a song by Demion called 새벽거리, Dawn Distance, and I'll be waiting here for you tomorrow, same time, same place. And do show Damien lots of love and support.
I love you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you. I love you.